Okay, what's your name?
Tomas Aguirre.
Sure, used to it right now.
Take two. My name is Tomas Aguirre.
How old are you, Tomas?
I'm 18 years of age.
Okay. And are you gay, bi, or straight?
I'm totally gay. Totally.
And tell us about the very first time that you were with a guy.
I had just started working at Steakhouse. The very first night that I started working there, I went home with this guy because he asked me if I needed a ride. I was like, yeah, kind of, because my mother had already been asleep. So I go into his car and he starts driving in the direction of my home. And he's like, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? I'm like, I thought we was going home. So he's like, now he's asking me what it's like being with a guy, and I'm like, I assume it's the same as being with a girl because he was straight. So it was like, okay. And he asked me if I was able to help him see what it was like being with a guy. And I was like, sure. And he was like, okay. So instead of going to my house, we went to his house, which was in some trailer park. It was fine. Hot. So we're in his house now. It is pitch black in his room. I'm giving him head, and he's like, oh my god, I didn't have this then. So he was like, oh my god, because he doesn't like it. And yeah, that was pretty interesting.
So what's your favorite thing to do with a guy?
Oral, most definitely.
Okay. Are you a top, bottom, or versatile?
You know, there's room for, what's the word? There is room for speculation. Is that a word? Yeah, that's a word. I am versatile, but I'm more oral than anything, and I can take a dick. So.
Okay. So, some of the people that have seen you know that your cock is kind of big.
Yes.
So, can you take as big as you give?
You know, I've never been given the opportunity to take a dick as big as my own.
Would you?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
So, if you're on top, what is your favorite position?
Say missionary would be my favorite position as a top.
What about as a bottom?
It's hard to say what my favorite position is as a bottom because, you know, it happens so often that things just kind of, you know. So probably missionary or doggy, face down, ass up.
Yeah. What's one of the craziest things sexually you have ever done?
I've been pissed on, so that's pretty crazy, I guess, but that's about it.
Okay. What is one of your sexual fantasies that you've never tried, but you always are kind of curious about?
See, that's a hard question, because pretty much all of my fantasies involve Mexican men. Just, you know, plowing.
You plowing or them plowing you?
Both.
All right.
Reaping the rewards.
Okay. So when you say you like a lot of oral stuff, what does that mean to you?
Well. oral. What do you mean, what does that mean to me?
Do you like to suck cock or get your cock sucked or 69 or rim? Or...
I love having a dick down my throat. And I don't mean like right at the very back. I mean all the way down my throat. Because it's just the best way.
Okay.
That is a sure way to get my dick hard.
Okay. So you have your tongue pierced.
Yes.
Can you see that? Alright. Do you have any other tattoos or piercings?
I do not have any tattoos, but I do have my belly button being pierced.
Can we see that?
Sure.
Okay. So, did you ever think that you would do something like videos and stuff like that?
Yes. Yes, I I've wanted to since I was about maybe 12, 13, you know, videos.
Okay. Is there anything else that you'd like to add?
Michael's a freak. Uh,